Now, this is kind of gross, so if you don't like, you know, carcasses and shit, you probably shouldn't watch. But, so on a farm, you have a lot of death, and you have a lot of waste, and a lot of rotten stuff. So what we created is a maggot bucket. And what we do is stick stuff in there that dies, like the chick, and the maggots are born, and they come oozing out of this hole, and they go on the ground for the chickens to eat, so nothing goes to waste. Oh my god, that smells